JavaScript versus Python. They're both really good programming languages to learn, and in this video, we're going to be looking at the top differences and similarities of these two languages and which one you should learn. So yeah, let's dive in. First, let's look at what JavaScript and Python are used for. Python is mostly used for AI, machine learning, and deep learning, but it can also be used for so much more, such as database applications, GUI applications, and even web servers. JavaScript is mainly used for client-side logic on websites. So knowing JavaScript can help you make good websites, video players, and even online games. But with the help of Node.js, you can even use JavaScript on the server side. You can use it to make database applications, GUI applications, and even mobile apps. You can also use JavaScript to make real-time video and chat applications. Next, let's look at difficulty. Overall, both of these languages are really easy to learn, but Python is a bit easier because Python allows you to just use indentations, while in JavaScript, you have to use curly braces, which can be kind of hard for beginner programmers. Python comes with lots of built-in modules, which makes writing code more easy and readable. In JavaScript, there are less modules, so it might be a bit more harder. Next, let's take a look at speed. Here is where JavaScript has a huge advantage. JavaScript is way faster than Python because it's asynchronous, and Python is synchronous. And the difference is that Python waits for each statement to complete before going on to the next one. JavaScript doesn't wait for the statement to complete. Instead, it keeps going through the list of statements. This makes JavaScript harder to understand, but it also makes it way faster. JavaScript is way more harder because it's asynchronous. But if you take the time to master it, it can be really useful because it will make all your applications way more faster. Python is a bit slower because it's not asynchronous, but there's also a way to achieve asynchronous coding using Python with the async module. But in my opinion, it's way more harder to use than JavaScript's native built-in async coding. Next, let's take a look at the community. Both of the languages have a really good community, but as of 2021, I'm saying that Python is way better. This is because that in Stack Overflow, Python is currently the most wanted language, and Python also surpassed JavaScript in the most loved language. Also, Python has a huge Discord server, which is really helpful. So now let's look at the cons of JavaScript and Python. The cons of JavaScript. Number one, client-side security. Since the JavaScript code is viewable to the user, others can look at it and use it for malicious purposes. So this means that they could look into the source code without proper authentication. And it is also easy to inject certain JavaScript that compromises the security of the data over the website. This means that with JavaScript, others can easily hack your website, and you need good server-side checks so that others can't modify your data using XSS. Number two, browser support. The browser interprets JavaScript differently in different browsers, so the code must be run on various different platforms before publishing. Some older browsers don't support new JavaScript functions, so we need to check all the old browsers to make sure your JavaScript code works well. Number three, lack of debugging. Though there are some HTML editors that do support JavaScript debugging, it's not that good or as efficient as other debuggers, such as C or C++ debuggers. So if you have a bug in your JavaScript code, fixing it can be a pain. So now let's take a look at the cons of Python. Number one, slow speed. The dynamic nature of Python is responsible for the slow speed of Python, because it has to do lots of extra work while executing code. So Python isn't used much where speed is an important aspect of the project. Number two, it isn't memory efficient. To provide simplicity to the developer, Python has to do a little trade-off. The Python language is really easy to understand, but to be able to do that, it uses a large amount of memory. This can be an disadvantage when building applications when you prefer memory optimization. Number three, weak in the client side. Python is generally used in server-side programming. Python isn't used much on the client side or mobile applications. This is because Python isn't memory efficient, and it has slow processing power. Next, let's take a look at jobs. So, Python is actually leading in terms of jobs right now. This is because Python only started getting popular recently. This means that there are less professional Python-like developers. And this also means that people who are Python developers, they get paid more, and this means that the average JavaScript developer makes $127,000 a year, and the average Python developer makes $130,000 a year. Finally, let's talk about the future. Both of these languages have a good future, but the future looks especially bright for Python. This is because that AI, machine learning, and deep learning are all becoming suddenly popular. These will soon be a big part in our daily lives, and this will mean more demand for Python developers. So, what language should you pick? Well, if you want to be a professional developer and work for like a company, I would say you go with Python. And this is because that Python developers have a huge demand, and you'll just earn more money by being a Python developer. But if you're more interested in being like a game developer or creating your own websites or creating like an online application or any of those stuff, I would suggest you go for JavaScript. So yeah, if you have any questions about what language you should choose, make sure to leave them in the comments, and I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.